Hey everybody, so I'm back to do a quick video on some new Maybelline color tattoo eyeshadows that I just saw at Target today. I figured I'd do like a little mini announcement, I guess, for it. And they just came out with four new shades. Two are kind of bluish, and then there's a green and a purple. But I saw them at Target today. I wanted to take a picture of the display, but I didn't have my phone on me, surprisingly, so I couldn't show you guys. If you haven't seen my other video, which was a review on the color tattoo eyeshadows, I show like the orange, the bronze color, the taupe color, and I own, I think, six other ones total. Like the ones I just named and the typical teal one, and then the blue and the gold. But these are limited edition. Even the packaging that it came with, like the clear wrap, said limited edition. It goes with the new Great Lash Mascara that Maybelline just released in these shades. So they've made a purple one to go with the purple mascara, blue with the blue, teal with the teal, etc., etc. Because I'm such a big fan of them, I thought I would just let you guys know and swatch them for you guys to basically show them to you. And the first one I'm going to show you is number 400, Test My Teal. Looks like this. Very, very cute. The other color that's kind of bluish is number 100. It's Blue On By, the dark royal blue. I used two of these in a getting ready with me type of video, which will be up soon. And I use them just as bases, not just by themselves. The blue one's on my outer corner. And the purple one, or the fuchsia one, which is called Fuchsia Fever, number 300, is on my lid. And then the last one is the green. And the green one is number 200, Ready Set Green. Which is like a dark forest green. What are the swatches of the colors? They're very, very pretty. My two favorite application-wise would be Test My Teal and the Ready Set Green. They applied flawlessly, very easy. The fuchsia applies a little lighter than what it looks like in the pan, as you can see. Well, much lighter. It is still a fuchsia, but not as dark as the pan would make you think. And the dark blue, which is Blue On By, takes a little bit more effort. Both the fuchsia and the blue. But it's very true to color, though. The funny thing about it is that it resembles my Sugarpill palette a lot. The Heartbreaker palette, aside from the green being a little bit darker. But doesn't it look like the color is on the inside? Just a little bit? And I found it funny. I used the dark blue in the Heartbreaker palette on top of the blue base. So yeah, if you guys are interested in any of these colors, definitely go check out your local drugstores to see if they have the new display out. It was sitting on top of all the Maybelline products in my Target. It's the first time I've seen them. I don't know how long they've been out. I don't know how long they're going to be around. So if you're interested in any of them, I would definitely say go check them out now. And if you're interested in any more information about the color tattoo eyeshadows, definitely check out my review. I will link it off somewhere. Around here, we're definitely in the info box. Thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a later video.